They what?
They got a limo.
They did not.
Go ahead.
They did what?
Hi.
You got your keys?
They got a limo?
I didn't want to drive.
She said, I don't want Steve in my new car.
I turned on my camera just in time. Oh,
oh
my gosh.
Are you kidding?
Yay. You did this, you guys.
I didn't want to drive.
But this is good, though.
Yes, because now nobody has to drive. It'll be
so you guys can get drunk, too.
This is the guy who can't get drunk tonight.
You need to get a longer
one. I'm sorry. I could have gotten
a bigger one. All right,
crawl in there. Crawl in.
Hi, I'm Steve.
Yeah.
You guys, nice to meet you.
Hi, Steve.
I'm Jane. Happy birthday, pal.
How you doing, man?
I'm blown away.
I'm just blown away.
Good. Good, damn it.
You did that to me.
We took the limo to Chicago.
And we picked him up. And we
can.
How you doing,
guys?
Wilshire, yes.
Nailed you!
I'm the only one?
Yeah.
Well, Gus didn't know about it until we got there.
Oh, Gus didn't know right away. Holy cow.
Thanks,
God. Oh my God, Steve is in the living room. Oh, he's like looking out the door, and I'm trying to talk about like the cat. I'm trying to get his focus
the
off.
Funny
the
funny thing, the first thing that popped in my mind is I wanted to see the new car.
Damn. So we wrecked that.
This is really cool.
Get over it.
What are you here for, Steve?
Sunshine. Sorry, it's your birthday.
Okay,
I need
to take a break. Taping.
Yes, we did.
This has been planned for how long? 3 months. Three.
I love the fact that you guys are meeting.
Yeah, well, we did.
This is fantastic.
Actually, we're old friends.
Yeah. As a matter of fact, if you guys want to stay home, it's good.
Yeah. Okay.
I told you love them.
But we flew in last night because we didn't want to. You know, this time of year weather, and of course yesterday.
Were you in America?
No, I was in. We were in Southwest.